Friday, the curtain goes up on Act Louisville's production of Honk the Musical.
It's a modern retelling of The Ugly Duckling, and among other things as well, it's known for its costume. Sam Carter is live this morning at St. Matthew's Station. He's got the cast there. Sam, and you got somebody special with you now.
I got somebody extra special with me, a member of our extended WLKY family. One more time for people who weren't watching earlier, who's your dad?
My dad is Kent Taylor.
Kent Taylor, Kentucky's favorite sports broadcaster for about 75 years running. No matter where he's at, he wins it. It's wild. It's almost like his uncle or something was on the committee. That is not true. Talk to me, what's it like growing up with a broadcasting legend across the dinner table from you every night?
He's like, I'm so famous.
I want to sit here and talk about Kent all day. That's the coolest thing. I also have my guy here, the birthday boy, with me right here. You guys are going to be doing a really cool number for us. What is it going to be?
It's called Play With Your Food.
Play With Your Food. When in the show does it happen, and who do you play?
It happens right after the duck gets lost, the ugly duckling. Vincent gets lost,
and you are...
I'm the cat who tries to eat him.
Who is trying to eat the ugly duckling. Spoiler alert, not really a duck. Probably delicious. All right, Vincent, let's get rocking and rolling here. You can get tickets to see Honk at actlouisville.com. Tickets available there. These kids have worked so hard on this the last 5 weeks. Let's get rocking and rolling. Stage manager Jamie over there, rock it out for me. Excellent. Well done, Emerson. Well done, Vincent. Really quick, guys, you can grab tickets to Honk the Musical at actlouisville.com. It is an awesome show. That won't happen during the show. These kids have worked really hard on this the last 5 weeks. I want to thank them for putting up with me all morning. They've done such a great job all morning. Help celebrate them. Once again, tickets are available at actlouisville.com. I need my big cup of coffee.
You yeah, where is that? I know, right? I need one too. Those tickets start at $25, yeah. So you can get in there for a pretty good price, and it supports the kids and their productions all year long.
And they're so talented,
yes.
So happy to support them. And Sam, I'm sorry they upstaged you this morning.
They sure did.
That's just what it's about, right, Mo?
It's not hard. Come on.
Sure is.